Oh, buddy, what's going on, everyone? Jerome here, and welcome to the first episode of Doodle God, everybody. It's a really fun game that my friend Tootie kind of put me on to. He said I should check it out. So here we are. We're going to give it a try, and we're going to have some fun with it. It's something I've only tried, like, once before in the past, so I just played it a little bit now just to kind of refresh myself about it, but I don't know too much about this game. So we're going to head on into it, but from my understanding of it, pretty much you take some basic elements and use it to create more and more elements. And the idea is to try and collect every single element in the game until you populate the entire Earth. So we're going to start over the little bit that I have here. I think it kind of refreshed a little bit earlier, but here we go. And boom, let's get into it. But thank you all so much for coming out. I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you stick around and watch every episode of this series to come if there are. So intro, Doodle God created the four basic elements. From Earth, Doodle God created the planets. Woo! From water, seas, and oceans were created. From fire were created volcanoes and other stuff. From air, you know, air. I love this game already. But the world was still vast and deserted. And then Doodle God was struck with a bright idea. What if I combined the basic elements to create new ones? And Doodle God began creating new elements. Wow, there's so much to combine, so much to create, is what I just said. Okay, well, there we go. We're ready to go. But out there, everybody in the stream, how many of you all have played this game before? Just out of curiosity, it definitely will help out a lot with, help me out with this. And oh, it has my old ones that I was working on from earlier, Ice and Cement. So that's what I got up to. I did like 40 of them off camera to test the game out. So anyway, let's see what we can do. So to start us off, let's start doing some cool ones. So it says tap to open. And so it's not going to be as easy of a walkthrough at first. It kind of just walks through the first easy one, like boom. That's how you make lava. And that's one of like the only things that tells you how to do. The rest of it, you all kind of got to guess and keep on moving forward with it. So here we go. New element created. Okay. So we have fire and lava. So let's create, I'm assuming this would be steam, one of these two. Lava and water. Steam and stone. Nice. All right. So we now have steam and stone. We're moving along quickly. That's not bad. All right. Let's try and do air. I think it's air and fire, was it? For energy. There we go. So you need energy because this will help you get and create life. So now we use energy with, was it water? Maybe it's energy with earth, energy with stone, energy with air. I made a storm. Okay. So that's not quite it. Let's try and make life here. Energy with fire? Wait. A prodigious plasma? Well, I was not expecting that one. What else can we make with this? What if I did energy with energy? Just makes a super, super energy thing. Okay, well, what else do we want to make? Let's make water and stone. Oh, wondrous. Sand! All right, we're getting somewhere. Someone suggests we make air and earth. Okay, let's test that one out. Let's see what that does. Air and earth. That makes gracious dust. Me. Could it be dust and energy makes life? That actually would make a lot of sense. Let's see. No, dust energy does not make life. Okay. Someone said this is a cooler version of Little Alchemy. I agree, J-Man. This is definitely a cool, cool game. So let's see here. How, if I was to create life, what would I do? Someone said we should do earth and water. I believe we already did that. Oh, no, we didn't yet. Swamp! Me. Okay, well, let's do swamp and, I feel like swamp and energy could probably lead somewhere cool. Let's try that out. Swamp and energy.
A spectacular creation.
We got life. And a proverb says, we learn not for school, but for life. Fair enough. All right, well, now that we have life, we can make some cool things. I know that much. So I think it was life and stone. We'll create golem or eggs. Wait a minute. How am I supposed to create a golem then? Oh, we got eggs. Oh, with eggs, you could do some really cool stuff. I do know that much. With eggs, and you did it, it's either stone, sand. Sand. Oh, turtle! We got little baby turtles! Oh, look at that, little turtles floating around there. Okay, what else can we do? So now we got, oh, look at how cute the turtle is there. All right, let's do egg with air.
Very nice indeed.
We made a bird! Okay, let's see, oh, I want to see what other kinds of forms of life we can do. Let's do, someone said, do sand and energy. Okay, we'll try that out, why not? Nope, that did not do anything. Sand and life, though. Seeds. That's good. I feel like if we did that with earth, with seeds, we probably could get something cool. Let's see. And we made a tree. Look at all these interesting. Now we got a bunch of different categories to work with here. And tree. Tree with earth. Tree with sand. Ah! Palm tree. There we go. Someone said do egg with life. I don't think that would do anything because they kind of already, yeah, it is already life. So what about egg with fire? Egg with lava. Egg with plasma. Egg with... egg with... Let's do egg with water. Egg with swamp. Egg with swamp. Lizards! No way! We got the lizards! There we go. Someone wants to storm and bird. I wonder what that would create. Let's do steam. Storm. And we have a birdie right here.
You got talent.
A thunderbird? Okay. Now that's cool. That's really cool. I like this game already. It's kind of like, it's very simple. Oh, look, we made glass. Okay, cool. So what are these? We're trying to make ice and cement. How would someone create ice and cement? Someone said we should do tree and water. Okay, I mean, I'm willing to try it. I don't really know what that would make, but yeah, it didn't really work. I was going to say, I'm like, I don't really know. Bet you tree and swamp, though, maybe. No, what about... Someone said fire and bird. Well, to be fair, there was a thunderbird, so why wouldn't there be a phoenix? Yeah, there we go. Look at that. We have thunderbird, phoenix, and I'm going to go crazy here and say that water might be able to create a cool kind of thing, too. No, no water bird? Okay. What about an earth bird? No, okay, that was too much. Let's see here. Now, if we wanted to create some of these other ones, what would we do? Now, the egg, I know we can make dinosaurs from. I just don't know if it's... Easy. We made dinosaurs. Look at that. And hey, shout out to the 3,000 people who have come out to watch this stream. Thank you guys so much for coming by. All right, someone said glass and water. We'll give that a try. I don't know what that would do besides a glass of water, but you know what? Whatever. We'll give that one. We'll give it one try. Glass of water.
Spectacular creation.
Not going to question how glass and water made ice, but good suggestion. There we go. Oh, look, we made Antarctica. That's so cool. All right, so we got some coins that I don't know what they do, but we got them. Now we need to make cement. Now, cement, I would assume, in real life, cement is what? It's like gravel and sand, like a weird mixture, but we don't have gravel. I could try and do sand and stone, sand and earth. Stone and earth. Yeah, I don't know. What about stone and glass? Just broken glass is what I make there. Someone suggested I do turtle and dinosaur. Yeah, I was going to say, like, I wish that's what happened. What about lizard and... Lizard and earth. We got beast. Okay, so that's like, must be how we get, like, doggos and stuff. That's kind of cool. Someone said do life in the tree. I mean, it already is a lot.
Oh, wonderful.
A tree ant. No way. So we have living tree people now? That's so cool. Okay, so what's it? Air and air. Yeah, I was going to say, I don't think you can combine two of the same things with each other. What about a storm bird? What about a storm lizard? A storm beast. Okay, what about... Oh, wait, a fire beast? Lava beast? Plasma? What am I going to use plasma with? Ice and air, someone said. Oh, that'd probably make snow, right? Yay! We made snow! Alright. And what's this? Oh, that's our catalog of stuff. Let's go back and see. Oh, wow, we're 21% done already. Not bad. Still have to make cement somehow. Someone said do beast and stone. Okay. Okay, we can try out beast and stone. Let's see. No. Beast and earth. No. No. Okay, that did not work according to plan. Let's see what else. Someone said fire and stone. Let's try fire and stone. Let's see what that does. Oh, metal. Okay, I feel like we could do a lot more with metal. It might come in handy in like the second chapter, which is called technology. But with metal, maybe it's cement from metal and sand? Metal and... Okay, what can we do with metal? Can I make a metal... Oh, I wonder if I can make a metal beast. Hold on, metal life. No, okay, I was asking too much. Seeds and... Let's try seeds and swamp, maybe? Where's swamp? Swamp and seeds. What about swamp and energy? Swamp and life. I think we already didn't do swamp and life. Bacteria! Oh, we got a whole new catalog of them. Okay, now bacteria. We can do like anything probably. Like bacteria and sandstone. Okay, bacteria and what can we do? Bacteria and... You would think that bacteria would work good with a lot of these things. Okay, what about snow and beast? Snow and beast might do something. Snow. No. Okay. Snow apparently is not that useful. Someone said lizard and fire. Is that a dragon?
Gracious me.
Why would a lizard and fire do ash? That's a little strange. I expect like the tree and fire. Tree and fire. Yes. Why didn't I think of that? That's definitely going to react somehow. Tree and fire.
Oh,
coal. Okay. I can deal with coal. I can deal with the coal. Hey, shout out to the 4,000 viewers who are out watching this. That's awesome. Welcome, welcome, my friends. Thank you for coming out, especially on a nice old Sunday. Someone said bacteria and swamp. I'm down with it. Let's try it. Let's try it out. Let's see. Bacteria and swamp. Sulfur and worms. Gross, but cool. Okay, so we got that. Let's try worms in the water, like nematode kind of things. No, worms in...
Inspirational.
Oh, we just made a snake. That's pretty cool, actually. All right, well, let's try snake in the water, maybe? Yeah! Fish! All right. What happens if we do fish and land? Just for the memes, let's do fish and land. So, earth and fish. No, fish and stone, fish and sand. Okay, you know what? It was worth a try. It was worth a try. Someone suggests we do bird and ice. Okay, that was through a stream tip. We'll give it a try. We'll do bird and ice. Let's do ice, bird. Nope, sorry, bud. Did not work. What could you do with sulfur? Light it on fire, maybe. Sulfur and water. Sulfur and earth. No. Okay. Let's see here. Bacteria and eggs, someone said. Interesting combo. Don't think it'll work. Yeah, I was going to say, I didn't think that would work too well. What about... Let's see. Bacteria and life. I mean, bacteria's already alive, so I don't know if that would really... Yeah, I was going to say, I didn't think that would do too much. What about worm and, like, earth? Here we go. Oh, okay, we got a beetle. We just got a beetle out of that. Okay, cool. So let's do beetle and stone. Beetle and sand. Beetle and sand work. Nice, we got a scorpion. All right, let's try beetle and... Metal. What about beetle and water? Because there are water bugs. What about beetle and swamp? No. Okay. Someone said do metal and stone. We'll give it a try. I'll give this a little testaroo. No, that did not work out how we wanted it to. Someone said sand and glass. I don't know if that makes sense because glass is just heated up sand. So that's what glass is. So I don't think that would really do anything. Someone said a fire and egg. I mean, it's not the craziest idea. No, it didn't work. I'm sorry, friends. It did not work. Someone said sulfur and sand. I'm down to try it because I've wanted to get some kind of thing with sulfur. No, sulfur's not really using anything. Plasma and storm. Good thinking. So storm and where's plasma under? Hey, I have all the wind things already done. No, plasma storm did not work. What about a firestorm? Could you imagine? Plasma and air. No. Okay, we have a lot of them. Let's go back to our worldview here and see what other options are out. So it's still cement. Still just cement. Someone said metal and coal. Interesting. Coal and metal. No. Okay, let's try and do... Let's do dinosaurs and air. Oh, we got something.
Keep an eye on you.
We got a dragon? No way. We just got a dragon. Someone said life and sulfur. I don't know how we're going to bring sulfur to life, but you know what? It's a video game. Nope, didn't work. But we did just get a dragon, which is really cool, actually. That is so cool. Someone said bird and dinosaur. You know what? I think that is a very wise idea, actually. No? Okay. Apparently the game thinks otherwise. I thought it was a great idea. I thought you had a great, great idea. Like a flying kind of thing. Someone said bacteria and water. Have I not done that yet? Let's see. I have not done that yet.
Prodigious discovery.
All right, well, we got plankton. That's good. And now we got some things in the... I like how it updated it, but plankton are so tiny, it literally didn't change the map at all. If you don't know what a plankton is, they're microscopic bacteria. Or not bacteria. They're microscopic organisms that live in the ocean. And most of the time, like plants, they actually do something called photosynthesis. So they actually take energy from the sun as well as carbon dioxide and pump out oxygen from it. So pretty little interesting thing about plankton. But yes, they're very tiny. Very, very tiny. You can't even see them. What about if I did plankton on Earth? And that would give us... Ah, we already had worms. Someone said dragon and fire. It sounds kind of pointless, to be honest, just because, I mean, the dragons already breathe fire. That's what they're known for. Let's do dragon and water. No, dragon and swamp. The swamp dragon. Everyone knows about swamp dragons. Water and sand. Okay, water and sand. Does anyone want to make people? I feel like people would be cool. Okay, coal and water. You got it. So we got water. And let's go over here and do... Where is it? Coal. Hey, good suggestion. Oil. Oh, we're in business now. What about oil and, like, fire? Oil and fire. Energy. Aw, lame. Okay, life in clay makes a golem. Okay, so then the big question of where do you get clay from? Is clay earth and sand? No, earth and water? Maybe? Earth and... How would you make clay? Sand and swamp. Sand... Swamp. That's how you make clay. All right, good thinking. Good thinking there, Paleo. All right, so we'll do clay now and life. And that's a golem. And then I think what you do is you do golem and was it life again? Is golem and life again. That's how you made human. I couldn't remember how to do it. And thank you guys. We just passed 5,000 people watching. Welcome, welcome everyone. This is an awesome game. How many of you out there want to see me do this game more often to make this like the first episode in a series of these? I think this would be a lot of fun. It's just cool to hang out with you guys, take your suggestions in live action and go from there. All right, well, someone said life and water, but first off, we've got humans, so let's put them in fire!
A spectacular.
Well, that was very grim. I actually did not expect that to work. And now I feel really bad. Now there's a dead guy in Antarctica. Well, this is awkward. okay, someone said seed and earth. I don't know, I feel like we would have already tried that, but perhaps we let it slip our minds. Let's see. No, we did try that, apparently. Okay. What about life in stone? Life in glass, life in metal, life in sand. Okay, we probably have most of the life-based things. Dust and water, someone said. Okay, we'll try dust and water. Let's go here. Where would dust be? Dust would be... It's not there. Probably under wind, right? Dust and water. Nope. Okay. What about... Let's see. Human and metal. Do you want to make a metal person? I mean, let's go for... Oh my god, you're right. Tools! Oh, cool, very cool. Okay. Nice, good thinking. Okay. Oh no, now there's a whole subset of tools. Well, tools and fire, tools and oil, tools and sulfur, tools and plasma, tools... Let's do tools and the basic elements and just see what happens. Tools and water, no. Tools and glass, tools and metal... Tools and metal. Oh, we made weapons already. All right, someone said human and human. I'm not gonna say it's the worst idea in the world. You think like, no, okay. Human and corpse, no. What about human and weapon? What do you make, war? Hunter, no way, that's cool, that's real cool. All right, now what if I did humans and tools? So I did human and tool, hunter and weapon, can you go again? Warrior. That's actually really cool. All right, let's see. Seed and energy, someone said. Okay, it's getting harder and harder because now we have about 25% of all the things already made. But let's try seeds and let's put a little energy on. Let's put a little energy spin in there. you made the route to my heart, which is coffee. Very good. Manuela, thank you for the £5 stream tip. And they said human and human. We tried that one already. Nothing really came of it. What about warrior and human? Oh, blood, corpse, and warrior. Fair. I mean, can't say it's not accurate. Okay, let's see. Blood and what can you do with blood? Put it in water or something? What do you do with the blood? I don't really know if there's anything that can be done with that. Is there any more egg things that you could do? What about eggs and tool? No. Someone said corpse and life. You know what? Let's go for it. I mean, maybe we could bring them back to life. Oh my god. Oh, zombie! No way! What did you do, like zombie and fire? No. Okay, what about zombie and life? Can I reanimate the... No, okay. Figures as much. Still cool, though. Human and... Someone said human and coffee. Oh, my God. Okay, human and coffee. What does that make besides Jerome? Where is coffee even? Literally, where is coffee? How am I missing? There it is. Human and coffee. No. Good try. Human and tree. Tree and coffee. No. Let's do coffee and hunter. Coffee and warrior. Coffee and corpse. Maybe it'll bring him back to life. Someone said blood and beast. Okay. I don't actually know where that would go, but no. Didn't go anywhere. Someone said human and wood, but we don't have wood yet. Unless, what if we did tools and tree?
A spectacle.
And now you made wood. Good thinking, stream. Good thinking. And now we have, oh, we can build structures now. So now human and wood. I'm surprised it didn't work, actually. Okay, let's do wood and fire, because that's bound to do something. Ash and coal, we already have that. Okay, wood and... Let's try wood and clay, wood and earth, wood and stone, wood and metal. What about metal and human? Oh, that already made tool, didn't that? So weapons, so tools and clay? Maybe make pottery? No, okay. What about wood and tools? The wheel! Okay, now what if we did humans with the wheel? Now that's, oh wait, oh, we have a whole transportation thing. Okay, so wheel and air, can make a plane that way. Okay, let's do that. And tools, wheel and weapons, wheel and water. Maybe that'll make like a ship, like a steering wheel. No, what about wheel and wood? Yes,
I'll keep an eye.
That's the
you.
Cart. And now if we took the cart, right, and we took the cart, hear me out, and we put the cart in water, boom. No, that did nothing. Someone said wood and life. Don't know where that one's going, but let's try it. Nope, that did not work. That did not work. Human and blood. I mean, they kind of go hand in... What in the world? Oh, vampire! Cool call. I like it. I like where your head's at, stream. And we're almost at 6,000 people watching. Thank you all so much for coming out. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. I know I am, and I hope you guys are too. All right, let's see. So is it plankton and... fish. All right, well, we'll roll with it. We'll roll with that idea. So we got the fishies right here, and maybe we got the plankton and plankton. Oh, a whale! Look at that! Nice. Now, who out there knows how to make cement? Because that one's been on there for a while now, and I still don't have the slightest clue. Okay, so we got wood. Let's try wood and tools again. Okay, well, we got, let's try tools in the wheel, tools in the cart, weapon in a cart, weapon in a wheel. No, I feel like we could do so much with the cart, though. If we did, like, the cart and fire. No. The cart and oil. Cars? Yes! We made cars! No, wait, can I make planes by doing water and cars? Sorry, I meant boat. What about airplane by doing air and car? Oh, my God.
Prodigious discovery.
Woo! Look at that! All right, someone said metal and energy now. All right, metal and energy, yeah, why not? Let's get some energized metal going. Electricity, you genius in the chat who came up with that. You realize now we do like electricity. I guarantee you electricity and like anything might work. Let me try like electricity in the wheel. Let me do like tools then, weapons and electricity, tools. Okay, I am shocked if this doesn't work. I am shocked. Electricity, I feel like, should have a lot more things. Someone said fire and clay. Let's roll with it.
A spectacular.
Bricks. Now, if we did, I guarantee you we're getting close. We're probably going to be able to make a house soon or something. Bricks and human. Bricks and... Okay. What about bricks and tools? Bricks and weapons. Okay, what about bricks and that? Bricks and that? Bricks and that? And nope. Okay, someone said a plane and weapons. You wanna make a fighter jet? Okay. Stone and water for cement. If it was that easy all along, I'm gonna be very upset with myself. No, okay, it wasn't that easy. Cement. How do we make the cement? Cement equals limestone and clay. How are we gonna make limestone then? Is that one of these? Anyone know how to make limestone then? Someone said palm tree and tools. Interesting, interesting notion. Okay, tools, and we go to here and get the palm tree going. No, not quite, not quite. Stone and human. We tried that one earlier. Someone said water and coffee. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't really know what that would do. Limestone. Anyone know how to do limestone? Someone said bricks and human. Didn't we try that one already? I think we did. I think we had to have. Yeah, I was gonna say, I would be shocked if we didn't. Let's see. Wood and wood? Someone said wood and wood. Okay. Let's try wood and wood. No, okay. Wood and bricks. No. Someone said electricity and metal. That is a great idea. That unfortunately did not work out. Human and fish equals mermaid? Yeah, that I actually think I could see that. I could actually see that. Let's try it. No, it didn't work. Oh, it's disappointing. Life with clay equals golem. We have the golem. Steam and sulfur. Okay. Do I have steam yet? Let me see. Must have steam. Must be under air then. Okay, steam and sulfur. Steam and coal. Steam and fire. No. Okay, and wow, we just passed 6,000 people watching. Thank you for coming out, guys. Thanks so much. All right, now we got bricks and bricks. So bricks on bricks on bricks. No. How do we make the limestone? Someone said fire and tree person? Well, that just sounds cruel. Let's totally do it. Oh my god. We made a ghost! We made a spooky ghost! Okay, can we bring the ghost to life? What can we do with the ghost? What does the ghost do? Can I make like a ghost like earth? An earth ghost? A stone ghost? Can I make a water ghost? What do with the ghost? No. Don't know what to do with the ghost, but it's very cute. Steam and metal. Ooh, what are you thinking? Like a car or something? Okay. Like an old-fashioned car? Like an old, or like a steamboat? Let's try it. Steam and metal. Oh!
I'll keep an eye on
a boiler! Cool work there. Alright, let's do human. So a boiler, well, it didn't help with the human. What if we did it with a boiler and like bricks, like a boiler and wood? Okay, what if we did it with some of the transportation things? So like there. Not quite. Someone said stone and lava. Okay, let's try stone and let's try lava. Maybe we should throw more things into lava. I think we've been throwing enough stuff in there. Okay, let's see what else is there. Vampire and human. I feel like that would just create more vampires. So I don't think it would really do anything, but let's see. Oh! Yeah, now you got two vampires. Very funny. Someone said, let's see what else is out there. Brick and glass. I don't really know what that would do at all, to be honest, but sure. Let's go brick and glass. Nope, not quite. Didn't work. Let's see. How do we create the limestone, though? That's what I want to know. I wonder. Let's see. I want to look. How in the world would we go about creating limestone? Why is this one so much harder? Okay, let's see. Okay. I got it. Plankton and stone, apparently. What a random one. But plankton and stone. Where are you, plankton? Plankton in here. Oh, plankton. There you are.
Gracious me.
And now we do shell. And let's see. Now if we did shell and stone, that should do it. That'll do it. Shell and stone. Yes! Now we're talking. Now we've got the limestone. And now someone was saying it's limestone, I think stone, or something to that effect to make cement. Was it that? Limestone and clay? Yeah, there we go. And thank you for the 10 British pound stream tip from Manuela. Manuela, he said ash and clay. We'll go right ahead then and give that a go for you, pal. So ash, he wanted to do ash and clay. So we got clay. And then we got, where would ash be? Ash. Nope, sorry, I didn't do anything. And Bobby Poopface said Ash and Clay as well. Thank you for the $20 stream tip, Bobby. But okay, that did not do anything. Let's see what our new mission is here. So we got that. Let's see what the new mission is. Doesn't have a mission for us anymore? Last time it said to do cement. No mission. Someone said we could do more with shells. What if I did shells and life, actually? So if I did life, and let's try out where shells at. Oh, shells. No? Okay. What else is out there? Cement and brick. Ah, you're right, because now we have that. Let me see. It's gotta be one of these combos that worked. Cement and brick. What about cement and human? No? Cement and car? Make some roads. Wow, I can't believe the cement's not doing anything. Someone said cement and water. Now that one I'm curious. Oh, wow, it worked. Concrete. Uh-oh. Now we're getting somewhere. Because concrete, you could probably do some cool stuff with. Or you could just not. Apparently do anything with concrete. So weird. Really weird. They didn't do anything. Someone said ghost and corpses. Wouldn't that just make more ghosts, probably? Yeah, I was gonna say. I'm a vampire and a corpse, zombie and a corpse.
I'll keep an eye on you.
A ghoul. Okay, we're almost done with the mythical creatures here. Someone said a shell and a beetle. Ooh, okay, let's play around with that. Let's play around with the shell and the beetle. Where is that under? Here, so shell and beetle. Not quite. Okay, what about... if I did a shell? I feel like if you did shell and lizard, it'll probably make a turtle. No. Can I put a shell on any of these things? Probably not. Guess not. Okay. Well, apparently there's a lot more of these things that we can make. Someone said human and clay. Okay. Hey! Ceramics! Nice! Working! Good job there! Alright. So let's do... now we have ceramics and wood, ceramics and concrete, ceramics. I always want to try... whenever I get like a human-made thing, I try it out with all the other human-made things. I guess it's kind of how humans work, right? We usually make side-by-side parallel technologies like that. Brick and concrete equals house. It would make sense. And it does hold true! All right, we got houses now. So let's do human and let's do... where's house? Oh, there we go. House, tools, house, weapons. No. Okay. Someone said human and electricity. Trying to electrocute people now? That poor person, what did he ever do to you? But okay, we'll put him on. I'm gonna put him on. No, it didn't work. Someone said worm in the air. You lost me. I don't know what you're going for, but we will try it. We will try it, my friend. I'm not seeing that. Not seeing that. Oh my god.
Nice indeed.
I'm just going to stop questioning these things. You guys are completely right. Someone said sand and glass again. We had someone else say that earlier, so we'll give it a go, but it doesn't make sense. I was going to say, it doesn't make sense because you get glass from sand. Metal and water. Ooh, maybe that's like a boat?
A spectacular.
Quicksilver, not what I was expecting. Okay. What do with that? What do heck? What does quicksilver do? Okay. Someone said ash and life. Interesting. So ash and life. Oh, little spooky ghost. Okay. We still have one more mythical creature to do. Okay. What can we do with humans? But humans and energy. Whoa. Wizard! What? Okay, let's do wizard and energy again. Demigod, what? Okay, look at that. Now we're moving and grooving. Let's go demigod and... what do you do with demigod? Electricity? Demigod and energy? Demigod and life? Demigod and an egg. Someone said water and life equals weeds. Do we not have that yet? Water and life.
You got talent.
We got weeds. Okay. Where are the weeds located at? Because now we could take weeds and we can probably do a lot of stuff with them. Like weeds and clay, earth. I imagine one of these gotta work. Mushrooms! Okay. So let's do... Where's a good one? So let's go here, and we have weeds. I guarantee there's at least one more thing we can do with weeds. Maybe. Maybe it's mushroom. Mushroom and earth. Mushroom and stone. Mushroom and sand. So is it electricity and corpse? You want to try and reanimate a corpse? I'm about it. No, it didn't work. Wizard and electricity or demigod and electricity. That sounds like one of those should work. Someone said use demigod and quicksilver. Considering I don't know what that is. Oh my god.
Keep an eye on
a philosopher's stone? What? A wizard in that. A human in that. Human and a philosopher's stone also makes a demigod. Should have seen that one coming. Dragon and warrior equals hero, someone said. That's kind of cool. Let's try that. Let's try that out. Dragon. And where's dragon? You in here? No. Oh, dragon will be under mythical creatures, right? Mythical. Where's mythical? Down here. And dragon.
Very nice. Indeed.
We made a hero. You're right. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so we have a hero now. And what about a hero and a human? Hero and demigod. Hero in there. Hero and warrior. Hero and corpse. No. Someone said demigod and demigod. No, that didn't work. Life and egg. We tried that earlier. We have a turtle. Someone said a ghost in a house. Ooh, you want to throw the ghost in a house? All right, all right. We have house here, and then we have ghost down here. No, you can't make a haunted house. Let's see. Someone said quicksilver is mercury. Oh, okay. Well, obviously I know what mercury is then. I didn't know that's what it was. Wizard and dragon. Okay, that's like some old school stuff right there. Let's go with that. No. A vampire beast? What do you get? Like a super vampire? I don't know. I mean, go, where would vampire be? Vampire? Oh, there he is. Vampire, and where's beast? Wouldn't beast be there? Oh, no, beast was in here. Werewolf! Me. There we go. We finished up all of those ones. Look at that. Someone said philosopher's stone and a corpse? Gross. But okay. Oh my god, you're right. Oh, it makes a human. Okay. Human and weapons. We did that. We made a warrior doing that. Someone said a ghost and a human. Okay. Human and ghost. Nope, it didn't work. What about a werewolf and a human? No. Car and house. What does that make? Just daily life? No, that didn't work, unfortunately. Someone said a hunter and a warrior together. Okay. No, that didn't work. Running out of things. Philosopher's stone and metal. Let's give that one a go. Okay, this philosopher's stone. Gold! Oh my god, all right, gold and humans, let's create greed. No, that didn't work. Okay, gold and a warrior. Maybe makes like a king or something. Gold and what can we do with gold? Throw in the fire? We do gold and tools. Jewelry? Why is jewelry not on here? Someone said water and fire. We did that one a while ago. Human and demigod. No. Human and beast. Interesting. Ah, good thinking. A domestic animal. Ew. How does that work to make a domestic animal? Not really sure how that one rolls, but we'll go with that. We'll go with that. Okay. Now let's see here. Corpse and bacteria. Yeah, that could work for something. Where's Doodle God? Okay, froze on me. Okay, corpse, and we'll go with bacteria. That'll probably... What about mushroom and corpse? No. What would this last one here be? Gold and human. Yeah, I already tried that one. I already tried to create greed. Someone said domestic animal and cart. Ooh, that is very good thinking. Domestic animal and cart. And a chariot. Now we're talking. So let's take a chariot and let's put a human on it. Not a hero, let's put a human. No, okay. What about a chariot and metal? Energy and seeds for coffee. We have that. Someone said stone and stone. I feel like we would have tried that one already. We have not done that. Are you kidding me? Oh, it just makes fire, stone, and stone. Okay. Let's see what else is out there. Someone said house and house. Okay, interesting. Make like a neighborhood or a city or something. Wizard and fire. Ooh, okay. Okay. No. Someone said blue border equals nothing else. Oh, okay, so there's no, I get it. So someone said the blue border lets you know there's nothing else. Okay. Let's see what else is out there. Earth and tools for field. Ah.
You are talent.
Good thinking. And I get you a field with humans and you can make like crops or something. So let's try that. And where would a field be? In here? A field in seeds. Where are seeds? Center life? Yes. Yes.
You
wheat. And then if we did wheat and fire, we might be able to make bread if that's an option. Oh, wow. There's a whole new category we didn't even know existed. And wheat and fire does not make it. Okay, what about wheat and wheat? Okay. Let's see. Water and the Philosopher's Stone. Okay. Okay, I can dig it. Let's try that. Water and Philosopher's Stone. No. Let's see. A dino and a dino. What do you want to do? Have a giant dinosaur battle? Yeah, we'll try that out. Oh my gosh, you're right. Oh, makes an A. Okay. Snake and tools for poison. Smart. Very smart, actually.
Oh, wonderful.
Now we have poison. And someone recommended earlier that I do poison and weapons. And you'll apparently get some cool stuff. Weapon. And poison. Look at that. Someone said warrior and dragon. Who is that? Manuel, thank you for the 10 British pound stream tip. He said, keep doing the story and get void and make the sun. Oh, I'd love to. I just don't know how to do that. But warrior and dragon, we did that and we got a hero from it. And human from Bobby Poopface. Thank you, Bob Poopface. Another stream tip. I appreciate you. We'll try it out. I think we already did try it, though. I think it didn't really do anything. But we'll give it a try. No, okay. Mushroom and tools. What do you figure in there? Mushroom and tools. Okay. Mushroom is over here, right? Yes. Oh my gosh, you're right. Oh, another way to make poison. So apparently there's more things that you could do with poison weapons, because it doesn't have a blue border around it. See right there? Poison weapons. So what would we do with that? How do we use the poison weapon? Can we use a poison weapon on a human? Oh my gosh, we can.
An
assassin! What? That's the last person type. There's still more to use a poison weapon with? A poison weapon an assassin do. Okay, what about... Someone said a car and a human. Have we really not tried that yet? It'd be kind of sad if we didn't. Okay, we did. I was going to say, like, that'd be pretty sad. Okay. Human and a domestic animal. Domestic animal. Human. Aw.
You.
Milk, wheat, and wool. Wow, that person just got us a 3-for. Shout out to that person. That was a 3-for-1 right there. Look at that. We got all these. We are meat and milk is all you can do with that, but wool. Wool and fire. How about wool and tools? Maybe make clothing.
I'll keep an eye.
Fabric. Okay, now probably fabric and tools, you make clothing or something. Let's see. Fabric and tools. Fabric and human, maybe? Yes.
Very nice.
Look at that. We made clothing. And that's the last one of clothing, so there's nothing more to be made there. Someone said hunter and beast. Oh, that might get you like a pelt or something, like animal fur. Let's see. Blood, meat, and wool. We already had all those, unfortunately, but good thinking, good line of thinking. Someone said field and house. Oh, okay, like a farm, maybe. Let's try that out. Nope, did not work. Warrior and chariot. Cool, cool combo. I like your thinking. I like your thinking a lot. Warrior and chariot's already done for, though. Wool and wood. Not following along with what that would do, but we will give it a try for you, pal. No. Glass and house. I mean, houses already kind of have glass. I don't know if that would really get us. Oh my gosh, you're right. Skyscraper! No way! Is that the last thing you can do with it? Oh, so you can't build like a city or something. A ghoul and electricity. Ah, I don't know what that would do, but sure. Ghoul? No, no, that's the last thing if you look, it's got a blue barrier. Someone said wool and water. Okay. Water and... Nope. What would be a good one for wool besides that? Wool and tool, wool and weapons. Wool and house. We did seed and field. Someone said metal and wool. Interesting. I don't know where that person's heading with this, but let's give it a roll. Someone said philosopher's stone and beast. Okay. Not quite. Okay. Someone said click the light bulbs. What if I create moss? Okay. So we can create moss. Let's do moss then. Let's try that out. So I'm guessing that would be swamp and life. Swamp and wheat.
A prodigious discovery.
There we go. And I think if I remember correctly, this is one that I do remember. I think it's like stone and moss, or is it clay and moss? To make like grass.
A spectacular.
Grass, there we go. Look at that. Wow, we're doing good. Someone said water and house equals ship. If this works. No, someone said wool and gold. Okay, let's try it. Well, first off, we got grass. So let's see if we can do something with that. No. Wood and water makes boat. Well, you know what? I'm not going to argue with that logic.
Great.
That's a boat for you. And what if I did boat and metal? So I made like a steam engine thing or like a boat and a boat. No, okay, that didn't work. Let's try boat and where's metal? Earth. No, it didn't work. Water and a domestic animal. Okay. Domestic animal. No. Apparently we can make a dolphin though. How would you go about making a dolphin? Someone said fish and whale. Not quite. Fish. Dolphin. Dolphin, dolphin, fish lizard, a fish snake, a fish dino, a fish beast.
I'll keep an eye on
dolphin! Alright! Alright, alright, look at that! Okay, we got 98, so what else do we want to do? Someone said a boat and wood. What more do you want from that boat? we'll try it. A boat with wood. Oh my gosh, you're right.
Gracious
I'm wrong.
Me.
Why do I even question? Someone said lightning plus glass. Okay. Well, we don't have lightning. We have electricity. So I'm guessing that's the mean. And glass. Not quite. Steam and engine makes a steam engine. Unfortunately, we don't have... We have a boiler, if that's what you mean. Nope. Must be a way to do it. Someone said fire and grass. Good line of thinking. No, fire and tree. Fire and bird. We've done that. Domestic animal and warrior? Ooh. No. Let's try bird and a hunter. Yes.
You.
And we got a feather. And I think on that note, everybody, we have beaten over 100 different elements. And I think it's a perfect place to end episode one. So I want to thank each and every one of you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a huge favor. Smash that like button. Subscribe as well if you're new. And let me know by crushing the like button and in the comments section after this becomes a video. So come back to it after it becomes a video when this stream is done. And let me know, do you guys want me to play more Doodle God? I would absolutely love to. So please... Let me know about that. And apart from that, take care. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time, friends. Have an awesome time. Bye, everybody. Be sure to go check out, is it Alex or Dacia? I think it was Alex. Alex down below, because Alex is going to be going live very, very shortly. Go run over to Alex's channel. Go get him, everybody. And apart from that, I'll be there too watching. So I hope to see you there. Bye, friends. See you on Alex's channel.